really solid night for our 3M Chevrolet. So I'm really proud of all the guys on this team. I mean, the car, the first run, I was a little nervous. We were hovering around 21st. We made a slight adjustment, and boom, we just started going to the front. And, you know, I don't know if we're a top five car, but we're definitely a top 10 car, finished seventh. I'm just so excited that we finally had a solid night on pit road, on the racetrack with the race car, you know, communication, everything was just really solid. So that certainly gives us something to be excited about in these next 10 races. And these guys have been working so hard. I know everybody works hard, but they just haven't been getting the rewards of that hard work. So it's nice to be in the chase and take that relief and take that breath and now go reset and see what we can do over the next 10.
We saw another example of where Joe Gibbs Racing is as far as their performance goes. Where is Hendrick Motorsports right now, and what can they do in the chase?
We're behind. We know that. Those guys are unbelievable. But there's a lot of ways to make it to Homestead, and there's a lot that can happen. And we're working as hard as anybody to try to, you know, see what we can do better, learn from our competitors, and try to catch up. But we're definitely playing catch up. I mean, I think Junior's probably the best in our stable right now, and he proved that again tonight. But we work hard together to try to improve, you know, for each of us, and if we continue to do that, we'll make gains.
Welcome to the 2015 Chase and your quest for a fifth championship.
Yeah, I'm excited about that. There's a lot of pressure this final season to make this chase, so I'm glad we finally got that done.
He's in.